morning, everyone.
Good morning, Mr. Costello.
How are you today?
Very well, thank you. How are you today?
I'm very well too. Who can tell me what this instrument is called? What's its full name? I think most people might know part of its name, but what's its full name? Josh?
Xylophone?
It is a xylophone, but what sort of xylophone? You're exactly right, it is a xylophone. How do we know it's a xylophone and not a glockenspiel? Will?
Glockenspiels are made out of metal.
Good boy. And xylophones are made out of?
Wood.
What sort of xylophone, Will?
Bass xylophone.
Bass xylophone. Why is it called a bass xylophone, Will?
Because it has lower notes.
Exactly, because it's a bigger xylophone and it makes lower sounds. Who thinks they can remember, even without me showing you from last week, who thinks they can remember the, what's the big word that we use to describe a pattern in music? I'm not sure I talked to you people about this. Maybe I did. Starts with an O. Big music word. Hand up if I mention the word ostinato. No, an ostinato, everyone, is a repeated pattern in music. A repeated pattern. What's the word? Ostinato. Everyone say ostinato.
Ostinato.
I might ask you at the end of this session to tell me what's the word for a repeated pattern in music, and what are you going to say?
Ostinato.
Who can play the ostinato in the song Greetings? Ava, come and have a try.
Eva.
Sorry, Eva.
Do it with two?
Certainly. Let's see if she does it right. Is she right?
Yes.
I think she is. Well done. Good girl. Do it again. Make sure you're hitting the notes in the middle. Go. And again, once more. Keep going this time. Don't stop. Don't stop. Good girl. You can stay there for now, because I think you've just about got that sorted out, haven't you? I'll tell you what we might do, though. We might swap that.
She's going to do that.
Try it again for me. Here's the music. Who can tell me the first line of the song? How does it go? Chelsea. That's the first two lines. Good girl. Here's your first note. Everyone go. Greetings to all my friends here. What's the next line? Andre.
Wishing you all a good year.
Wishing you all a good year. Good try, everyone.
Wishing you all a good year.
What's the next part? Mia?
Philip with singing and Philip with fun.
Good girl. Philip with singing and Philip with fun. What's the last part of the song? Alex. Voice too. Fill it with love for everyone. Let's do the whole thing. One, two.
All a good year, fill it with singing.
time we're going to do our song in rounds. What does that mean?
Okay.
We're going to do our song in rounds. Xavier, what does a round mean? Who can explain what a round is? Sorry? Yeah. Right, can you say that again, Xavier, in a big voice?
Repeating the same thing again and again.
At different times.
At different times. That's the really important part. A round is each group starts at different times. We're singing the same song, but we're singing at different times. All right, Kiara and Chelsea, move over this side. This side of No Man's Land. Hold on, Will. Kiara, you need to stand up and move because there's no space there. Andre, can you move over there too? Oh, no. Let me go back to where you were. Thank you. All right, this side's going to start. This side's going to go second. Let's see how we go. Ready? With the Glockenspiel. After two.
What Glockenspiel?
What's it called?
Xylophone.
Oh, that's right. It's xylophone.
Greetings to all my friends here.
There were two or three people that didn't start. Yes.
Thank you.
Well done, those people. Let's give them a clap. People are still standing. Well done.
Okay.
Okay. And sitting down. Now, do this, do that. And all those people are doing that would be out. Do that would be out. Do this, do that. Would be out. New song today. I need everyone listening. This song is called Peanut Butter and Jelly. Some people know it, lots of people don't. Here's the song. Have a listen to it. Oh, sorry, if you're speaking. If you're speaking, you're not listening. And you won't know what to do. We're doing something with this song too. Do we pick? Kiara?
Six.
No. Xavier?
Ten.
No. I'll give you a clue. Watch, hands down. First you get the peanuts in. How many peanuts do I pick? Chelsea?
Five.
Good girl, five. First we get the peanuts and we pick. Pick them. Notice I'm taking them off different parts of the tree. Actually, peanuts grow on the ground. They don't really grow. But we're pretending that they grow on a tree today. So that shows you the action, how to do it. One, two, three, four, five. Deal with me.
One, two, three, four, five.
Say the word peanut this time instead of numbers. Go. Peanut. Again, peanut. Different from different parts of the tree. Some over there, some down there, some up high. One, two, three, four. Peanut.